Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please welcome to the stage the best fucking rock band you've ever seen, Cheap Trick.
Cheap Trick has continually shattered expectations and blurred genre boundaries with their distinctive sound, taking their cue from the Beatles and early glam bands like Slade and Sweet. Exploding out of Rockford, Illinois in 1973, Robin Zander, Rick Nielsen, Tom Peterson, and Bunny Carlos released their aggressive self-titled debut in 1977 after grinding away in bars and bowling alleys for years. In Color followed later that year, and although well-received by critics, both of these albums failed to catch on with American audiences. Heaven Tonight gave us a hook-filled pop-rock album with an attitude and their first chart success. Meanwhile, in Japan...
I want you to want me!
Cheap Trick has always been a live band, a force of nature. Once that energy was captured on record in front of 12,000 screaming fans, Cheap Trick finally got the superstardom they deserved. They released the power pop classic Dream Police in 1979, an album that cemented their reputation as the best rock band in America. The coolness of two guys singing on the mic didn't hurt either. Power pop has always seemed to be divided between pre-knack and post-knack eras. Pre-knack, Cheap Trick was the highest profile power pop band around. With their pin-up good looks and killer hooks, record execs thought they were the second coming of the Beatles. Post-knack, after power pop hit it big and imploded on impact, Cheap Trick soldiered on, adapting their unique sound to the MTV era. Despite some legal problems and personnel changes, they put out some classic tracks. Though not all of their albums have been well received or understood, time has proven that we need to trust Cheap Trick. They know what they're doing. They navigated the changing times and straddled genres with effortless grace, releasing great album after great album, long past the time any other band would deserve to. Cheap Trick has become the superhero who's always around when we need them.
We all think we're great live, right? There's not a band in this room or in the world that doesn't think it's really a live band. You think you can rip the roof off of any room. You think you can make a basement club feel like a garden. And you think you do it better than anyone else. Then you go and see Cheap Trick.
In 2016, they finally were recognized as the powerhouse they had been for over 40 years, and they were inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Cheap Trick, we're together. 42 years later, we made it here. Pretty cool.
We never dreamed we'd make a living making music, much less keep it going for a lifetime.
And for those of us hoping that superhero will always be there,
you can write retirement on my tombstone.
Just shows that a kick-ass rock band never really goes out of style. This is Bijan from Pop Rocks Radio. Thanks for watching. See you next time.